came over here, yeah, we did. I came over here, yeah, with, look, three tickets in my hand. I walked over here, and you don't make noise for me, show you what the noise for me. Then I walked over here and you were like this. If you want
to
hear it.
To be here. Welcome to the UK premiere of Indiana Jones and the Dial of Destiny. I'm so excited to be here, as I know so many of you are as well. We have got the cast and filmmakers who are going to join us here on this beautiful red carpet here in Leicester Square to talk about this extraordinary film. Joining me on this red carpet, we have producers. Pat, are you ready? Will you give me a 3, 2, 1? 3, 2, 1! Please put your hands together. I think a lot of you will know this face. John Rhys Davies, everybody!
Yeah.
Look at this crowd!
Yeah.
It's great to be here with all these people dressed up and the reception. How does it feel to be here?
It's wonderful to be back here in Leicester Square.
Yeah,
I believe for the Indiana, well, for my Indiana.
Yeah, I was going to ask what your memories are.
Harrison's done about 17 of them.
I was going to ask what your memories are of being here to celebrate this film over the years.
Well, it is wonderful, and it's a
beginning. Would you mind possibly something?
Thank you.
How does it feel to be here? The film is about to be unleashed.
Unleashed? Taken for a walk.
Yeah.
I'm
really looking
forward to
it.
The lighting has been moving, so we're probably here. It's 15 years until we got to make this. We worked for a year and a half, 2 years, so we put it all together and this is it.
This is a big theater.
Told ya.
Well, without further delay, this wonderful group, would like to introduce another wonderful group, which are four of our wonderful actors you're about to see in this film. John Rhys Davies playing Sala.
Yeah!
Mads Mikkelsen in the role of Muller.
Yeah!
Phoebe Waller-Bridge in the role of Oliver Shaw. Big screen.
Big movie.
Yeah! Yeah!
Yes! Yes!
It's a good combo.
Yeah.
And Harrison, you know what? A lot of our key crew are in this audience tonight. Let's hear it! For those of you who are guests, you're sitting among some of the artisans and technicians and incredible, brilliant people who helped make this movie here in the UK, in Scotland and in England, and in, to be specific, in the beautiful Pinewood, which was our home base for a year. And it was my joy and privilege to live here in this country. Enjoy! Bravo!